harvest season is entering its second half, and with cooler temperatures starting to set in, the remaining harvest could see some issues. News 18's Balint Selivari met up with a local farmer to see how the changing weather has impacted the harvest so far. Balint?
That's right, Jeff. With falling temperatures and lower soybean prices, local farmers are hoping to harvest as much as possible.
The mid-60s, full sun, can't have a better harvest at that.
Tippecanoe County farmers are facing multiple challenges this harvest. According to agricultural economist Chris Hurt, changing weather patterns will determine the harvest's remaining success.
There's been a lot of moisture. Fields are pretty saturated. This can make it hard to get through the fields. It can make difficulty for the crops to stand.
Greg Gilbert has been farming in Tippecanoe County for a decade. The sudden change to cooler temperatures have slowed his preparations for the next growing season.
All tillage and some of the tillage operations right now just are not even possible.
However, cooler temperatures are not the only factor affecting farmers.
With the new tariffs on soybeans in place, farmers like Gilbert are feeling the burden.
We're seeing anywhere from $1.50 to over $2 of gross revenue loss.
When you consider the acreage, the dollars add up. Gilbert's farm alone produces around 75,000 bushels of soybeans. Those losses add up to more than $100,000 this year. The USDA and Trump administration have authorized up to $12 billion in aid to help farmers like Gilbert. According to Chris Hurt, the aid will create higher returns.
That is going to be enough to bring with the price plus the trade assistance back close to what price we saw last year.
The added income will create an extra safety net as crops face continuously colder temperatures. Well, though the cooler temperatures have set in, Gilbert says he's confident he'll have a successful harvest. Balint Selivari, News 18.